Hola, ¿qué tal? Bienvenidos a Bike Check TV, tu canal de ciclismo de montaña. El día de hoy nos encontramos en el Freeride Fiesta, el mayor evento de freeride del país. Y estamos aquí para mostrarles las bicicletas que están utilizando los riders invitados.
What's up, guys? Nikolai Rogakin here from Boston, Massachusetts. I'm riding the Specialized S-Works Demo 8. 27.5 fork and wheel in the front and a 26 wheel in the back. Helps me do some rotations like cash rolls, cork sevens. I'm running a coil in the back, a really heavy one, 600 pound coil. I'm on the Michelin tires. Yeah, SRAM cranks, XOs. Been trusting them for years on basically all my bikes. I'm on Spank for pedals, bars, stem, ergon grips and seat. You see this weird seat angle right here, and it's just so the seat doesn't buzz.
Yo, I'm DJ Brandt. I'm 27 years old, Denver, Colorado, and this is my Commensal Furious. I got Race Face Atlas wheels and cockpit. We got the Aaron Seco seat. We got Saint brakes and drivetrain, and then some V tires, and this thing is mint. Air pressures for jumps this big, I got like 40 PSI front and back. I got a pretty hefty spring in the back, I think like 550, which with my suspension linkage is like quite a bit. And then my fork, I have maxed out volume reducers, which I think is like 5-7 volume reducers with like 90 PSI in it. So bike's super stiff, handles all these jumps super sick, and I love it.
Hi, I'm Josh Miller, and this is my Commensal Furious. I'm from Reno, Nevada. I got Sensus grips, obviously, and Hope components like the sprocket, cranks, and the brakes, which are amazing. I got the Michelin tires from my boy Cam Zink. He hooked it up. I run really high tire pressure for this, like 40 PSI and stuff. I mean, I regularly ride that anyways. My spring is about a 550. Just need kind of a stiffer suspension, you know. Fox suspension, I9 wheels, which roll fast. I love these things so much. Datey components like stem and my torn up seat and stuff, but I mean, it adds character, you know.
Okay, my name is Antoine Bizet. I'm from Versailles, France, and I've been traveling the world for the last 10 years, and I'm riding bikes all the time. And this year I'm riding for Rose Bikes. This is the Soulfire Downhill, my favorite road bikes. And yeah, also I've got some new travel tires. And I'm loving it here in Mexico, the bikes roll so well. Yeah, so I like to put so much pressure on the bike. The bike is faster and I can jump higher.
Hi, my name is Steve Schneider. I'm from Austria and this is my bike for Freeride Fiesta. It's a giant glory frame in medium. I run Acer Santo Rooks in the front. And my old Fox DHX. I run puncture rims and yeah, wheel tires, most important thing. Also, my rig is on single speed from SP1 with SP1 pedals also. And yeah, tire pressure from Austria is like we have bar. I ride 3.5 bar in both tires. Super hard, but yeah, that's what you need for this course, and I really like shredding this bike here in Mexico.
Yo, I'm Alexis Barrea from France, and this is my YT2S for the Freeride Fiesta. This is a YT2S from 2020, size medium. I'm running a RockShox Boxer Ultimate in the front, a RockShox in the back as well with a 400 PSI spring, so it's pretty stiff. I'm running like Michelin DH34, Sensus grip in the front. Brakes are Code RSC, just classic. The wheels are E13 DH, does the job. And yeah, that's it.
My name is Eric Duncan, and I'm here at Freeride Fiesta. This is my Norco Shore. Seat size extra large, Ace brakes on it, Marzocchi suspension. See, I got the fork pumped up to 100 PSI right now for the jumps, and I'm running a 650 pound coil. Rebounds are all turned pretty much all the way closed, 50 PSI in the tires. Not right now. I gotta change my flat, but.
How's it going? My name is Matt Edelston, also known as Oatman, and this is my bike. We started off with got a Rocky Mountain Maiden. I took all the paint off and just have the raw carbon look. We got a Tidal seat and seat post and Tidal handlebars. Thank you, Brett Reeder. We got Sensus grips, and Shimano brakes, and a Shimano shifter here. And then moving to the fork, we have an SR Suntour fork. I love it, works great. Hope wheels and Hope hubs. For the tires, we have Schwalbe. I have a Magic Mary in the front, and then the Rock Razor in the rear, just to try and maintain some speed for these big jumps out here.
Muy buenas, soy Bienve desde España. Estamos aquí en Freeride Fiesta en México. Una bici de carbono, White Industries 2S, talla S, muy dura de presiones. Tengo manillar Spike Vibrocore, que es la espumita esa para la vibración. Manguitos Ergon Factory, que son muy blanditos. Muchos tokens, 75%, 270 PSI detrás, 110 adelante. Pedales Span Cusi, una bici protegida por All Mountain Style.
¿Qué pasa, banda? Aquí Peter Salido. Mi bici es una Yeti Cycles 165, rodado 27.5. Traemos volante y pedales DMR, llantas V-Tire. Mis llantas las traigo a 45 PSI. Mi suspe de adelante uso 8 tokens y la uso a 110 PSI. Atrás lo traigo a 295 PSI con 4 tokens.
Hello, my name is Chelsea Kimball. I currently live in Utah in the United States. First, I guess I'll talk about my suspension setup for this event in particular. Right now, I'm running a 500-pound coil on my DVO Jade. And up front, in my Onyx, I'm running about 120 PSI. It's a lot more than I normally run. Normally, I have like a 300-pound spring in the back and 80 PSI in the front, so it's a big difference. For tire pressure, I'm running 40 PSI front and back. With Maxxis tires, I love my TRP derailleur, reverse components, and this beautiful Specialized demo frame.
My name is Henry Wilkins. I'm from Lake Tahoe here at Freeride Fiesta, and this is my Banshee Darkside. I'm running Sensus grips, of course. Marzocchi suspension, usually running stands no tubes, but I broke a wheel so I had to get a replacement for just the time being. And running DD components for the cockpit and pedals, and then Shimano brakes, cranks, chain and derailleur. And yeah, stoked to be out here.
I'm David Lieb, I'm 24 years old and I'm from Michigan. And this is my bike check. So I have a GT Fury, size medium. Such a super beefy frame, good for everything downhill and freeride related. Then I have the Industry 9 grade carbon rims. They're super strong, super stiff, never have an issue with those. Kenda Pinner Pro tires, 2.4. And the pinners are really good for like hot and dry conditions like we have out here. So pretty much ideal tire. And then Marzocchi suspension, front and rear. That stuff's great. It's kind of marketed towards free riders, so you know, it's super stiff. Awesome stuff for what we're doing. And then to finish it off, we have the Tidal components. So Tidal seat, seat post, handlebars, stem, you know, all the good stuff that makes your bike feel really good.
Hey, my name is Carson Storch. I am from Bend, Oregon. This is my bike. I got a Rocky Mountain Maiden frame, Tidal component build, Shimano Saint build, Michelin tires, SR Suntour suspension, Sensus grips, running about 55 PSI in the rear and 50 PSI in the front just for big jumps. Fork is tuned to be super progressive and stiff and slow rebounds.
What's going on? Ray Siren here from Reno, Nevada. We've got first and foremost, Sensus grips on it all day, every day. TRP brakes, Fox suspension, running stands rims on some Onyx hub, keep the bike stealthy and quiet. Yeah, man, SB1 single speed, 38 PSI in the front tire, 45 in the rear. Running my compression pretty open, low speed pretty open, high speed pretty closed, and a lot of PSI on big hits, nice and stiff, man.
My name is Damon Iwanaga. I live in Incline Village, Nevada, and here's my bike check. So I got a Specialized demo, 2021, running the mullet setup here. I'm equipped with reverse components, Marzocchi suspension, And you know, I'm running a 12B tire. It's got a little bit lower knob in the rear just to keep my momentum up a little bit more. I'm a little guy, so I need all the speed I can get. And TRP brakes, and I mean, how can I complain? This thing is a machine.
¿Qué onda, banda? Yo ni salido aquí en el Freeride Fiesta 2021. Y pues bueno, este es mi bici, mi bebé. Un custom wrap, Freeride Fiesta style, TR11 talla mediana. Industry 9 rines coloridos con los colores de Fiesta. Dapy, volante, stem, asiento, pedales. Suspensiones Marzocchi, mi nuevo sponsor.
¿Qué tal? Les habla aquí Ray Fournier. Bueno, este es mi Commensal Supreme 29. La tengo equipada con rines Industry 9, suspensiones Fox, accesorios Chroma. Los settings que tengo en la suspensión de delantera son de 110 PSI y atrás tengo un resorte de 550.
Alex J here, 2021 Banshee Legend 27.5, size large. I got it set up with the DVO Jade coil, 650-pound spring, max air. I got the Marzocchi Bomber 58 up front, packed out as well. Census grips, meaty paws, Census saddle, 40, 45 PSI in those.
I'm Cody Wilkins, from Bellingham, Washington. This is my Banshee Legend. Run a Marzocchi suspension with the Bomber 58 and the CR coil in the back. Running about 90 PSI in the fork, compression all the way up, rebound all the way down, and all the tokens you can put in there. I think I have 6 in there. Rear shock, I got a 600-pound spring. Just one click open from fully closed on the rebound. And WTB tires, Vigilante in front and a Trail Boss in the back with 40 PSI. I'm running all tenant components for handlebar and pedals. I don't have the direct mount stem. That's coming out soon. It's the best bike to ride, so couldn't be happier.
Yo, so I'm Olivier Cuvet. I'm from France and I'm here in Mexico with my Banshee bike Rune. So this is a Banshee Rune, the Enduro frame, medium. So we got a custom frame to get this fork on with the new coil shock from Centur. It's the Voro. For big jumps like this, it's way better. So I set up my suspension pretty stiff. I got all the spacers in the fork and I'm 90 PSI. And I'm full PSI in the Voro with a 500 spring. So I got Hutchinson tires, which are good for tracks like this. And I'm 40 PSI in each.
My name is Ryan Rodriguez. I'm from California. This is my Santa Cruz V10. There are many, many like it, but this one is mine. This thing is set up just how they send it out. There's barely any custom parts, but the parts are super sick. Noteworthy are Minesweeper's tire inserts, which we can't see. Normally I would have a DVO Jade, but I kind of messed it up, so I'm running the Fox. They have X01 cranks, Fox suspension, Santa Cruz handlebars, special custom bent stem bolts, Mexico special here at Freeride Fiesta. And absolutely the sickest thing is the All Mountain style frame wrap. I am super pumped on that. That is rad. I got about max PSI in the fork, 120 PSI, 700 pound spring, about 35 to 38 PSI in the tires. And that's her. Solid.
Hola, mi amigos. My name is Patrick Robinson. I'm from England. So straight into my bike. My rims, E13 carbon wheels onto the seat. This is a prototype seat and seat post by Freedom Components, which is my company. Normally I would run like 120 PSI my rear shock. Fox SR Suntour, really liking them. Now I'm running 90 PSI, Census grips, best grips in the world. Brakes, trick stuff. I try to get it quite light, mainly for when I travel in the airports. I'm all about the weight saving.